No idea. No. Okay, other question, where does the amusement mile officially end? This is the industrial district. Ah, man, this radio tower would be, I mean, it would be perfect for such a control station, right? I mean, but nope, nothing here. Nothing here. Shit. Did we get back to Bane? That's for Catwoman, yeah. Nothing else here, really. Ah, God. There's still cameras supposed to be in this district. I have no clue. Where are there more cameras supposed to be here? Oh my god, there's it. What the fuck? Get up there. Ugh, okay. Okay. Subject too small. Wait, it is this Zeppelin? Do we need to scan the Zeppelin for the riddle?
This place, I am leaving this hellhole of a city and never coming back.
Oh god. Wait.
It's the bat.
Yep, hi. Oh, there.
Stay up there all night for all I care. Chicken!
Okay. I believe we need to scan the... No subject detected. Subject obscured. No.
Look out! Can you see where the madness began?
Look out, Arkham Island. Right? Thank God! Okay. Now the Catwoman trophies, and we have to find this mysterious watcher, I believe, in the industrial district next. Could I see him with the detective vision?
I'm so hungry. Where'd all the food go anyway?
Side missions. Oh, the identity theft. Wow, we haven't found anything right now. Acts of violence. Okay, so far we have encountered him in every single district except the industrial district.
Said they saw Bane around here somewhere. Cameras everywhere. They can see everything we do, but it's like they don't care. Trying to break out.
something else going on, right?
Right up there.
The moment is close. The truth will soon be shown.
The four symbols create a master sigil that looks like it fits over the map of Arkham City. The symbols have marked a point on the map of Arkham City.
Here we go.
What's on TV? Right.
Subject too small.
I knew you would find me.
It wasn't hard. You left me a map. Who are you and what do you want? Why are you watching me?
We have been given many names, but you will come to know me as Azrael, loyal servant to the Order of Saint Dumas.
Just what I need. Another secret society.
I bring a message. Dark days are coming, Batman. The prophecy is coming true. You are the warrior who will close the gates of hell. You are the one who will save this day. And in doing so, events will occur that you cannot stop. From the ashes of Arkham, the fires will rage and Gotham will burn. And you will burn too.
I don't believe in fairy tales.
Believe what you will. The message has been delivered. We will meet again.
All right. So, close. About the size. Yeah, the unknown, the identity thief. Potential identity theft witness. Damn it. What the goddamn waypoint system. debating me every single time.
Why would Wayne do that to someone's face, though? It's weird, right? All those bandages. His father was a famous doctor, but Bruce wastes all his time on money and models. I guess Wayne must have snapped. Can't blame the guy. God knows how I lasted this long. Whoever cut up Wayne knew what he was doing. Why would Wayne do that to someone's face, though? It's weird, right? All those bandages.
Already talked to this guy. Okay, this sucks. Find further leads to continue the investigation.
His father was a famous doctor, but Bruce wastes all his time on money and models.
Or do we need to get back to the murder site? Maybe? Is this what we're supposed to do? Picking up another lead, maybe? No? No. I mean, there's nothing to pick up right now. It could be anywhere. What exactly am I supposed to do now? I have no idea. Oh, nice! We get the classic costume as well.
I think I'm going to enjoy this.
That's very nice. That's a nice touch. What the? What the fuck? Move. What the fuck? Move. What's this? Why is it glowing? Why did he have a loot? Loot? Excuse me? Well, some more Catwoman trophies to pick up in here. Oh. It's right above this, yep. I remember it. So that's it for the museum, right? Yep. That's it for the museum. Man, this with the identity thief is bugging me right now. How am I supposed to find anything else on that stuff? I mean, we have literally turned the whole city upside down at this point, looking for Riddler trophies and just side mission stuff, and I didn't find anything. I didn't find any further leads to the identity thief thing. Are we supposed to... What are we supposed to do?